And Pennsauken police confirmed today that a third vehicle was recovered from the Cooper River in South Jersey. Chopper 6 was overhead yesterday afternoon as investigators pulled the vehicles from the water. A corpse was found inside one of those cars. The identity of that person is pending DNA testing. The FBI is assisting in that investigation.